It's your boy, Mr. Bills, and I do this for real. Hold up. Y'all say it with me. My name is Mr. Bills. I do this for real. Get it. Now, before I get started this video, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications while you're at it. Get that bell right there. Oh, ring a ding a ding ding. So, as y'all see by the title of the video, you already know what I'm going to be talking about in this video. It is Trey Simber. You dig what I'm saying? I hope each and every last one of y'all enjoying Trey Simber so far and everything that I've been doing for y'all so far. So, listen. Now, before I get to the, you know, meaty greedy of this video, I want y'all to know that, you know, Trey Simber is a special one to me. Now, it's a special one to me because, you know, usually I don't vlog like I should. And every day I've been, you know, let me vlog this. And I got some in the later dates on down of December, on down. I got some more surprises that I'm going to be surprising you guys with. You know, you the supporters, got a lot of surprises for you guys. So now, and I bet you guys are wondering what the surprises are, but you're gonna have to wait for that. You dig? It's the Bills, but you already know I'm coming. Now let's get to the meaning of this video. So a lot of y'all wanted to know why I didn't name it Vlogmas, or I haven't really been participating in Vlogmas, and I added my own twist to it, Trey Simber. Hence why I got the name Trey Simber. Now, the reason I don't participate in Vlogmas is because of two reasons. The first reason is, you know, everybody is doing Vlogmas and had the name Vlogmas. So I decided to do my own thing called the Trey Simber, you know. And, you know, some other people got the Simber title or whatever. But I decided to do Trey Simber because I didn't like the name Vlogmas. You know what I'm saying? I just felt like it was too basic. It was something that everybody else was doing. And I kind of want to do my own twist on this month because I'm going to be doing a lot of givebacks, giveaways, and so on and so on and so on. And I'll talk about that later on in the video. Now, the second reason is because also a lot of you don't know, but this is the beautiful thing about, you know, supporters and YouTube and stuff like that. You get to kind of share your life a little bit with the supporters. So, the reason why I didn't want to participate in Vlogmas is because I don't celebrate Christmas. Now, a lot of you are wondering, like, you don't celebrate Christmas, so you don't believe in God? No, that's not necessarily true. I do believe in God, but I don't believe in the customs and the practices of Christmas. However, you know, I feel like to each his own, you know what I'm saying? But me personally, I don't partake or, you know, do anything that involves with Christmas. Now, my personal opinion on the whole Christmas thing and stuff like that and Vlogmas and stuff, I think that it's important to give back to those that matter to you every day. And this is kind of explaining for why I haven't participated in the other holidays, either, like, you know, the Halloween festivities and so on, like, you know, what else has passed? Halloween, Thanksgiving, all that type of stuff. Like, I don't participate because, you know, I don't believe in them. Like, I don't believe, like, you know, I don't believe that's something that is good for my life. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I have my reasons, but we're not gonna get too deep into that because I don't want this to be a belief video. I want this to just be a video for y'all to understand why I don't, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to kind of, like, scrape the surface of why I don't celebrate certain things, you know what I'm saying? So, those are the two reasons for those who've been wondering. I've been meaning to make videos, a video about this, so you guys will already kind of be ahead of the game, but I never got a chance to because I wanted to make sure that I gave to touch this topic in a way that it won't offend anyone, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, everybody's emotions and stuff are hot around this time, so I don't want to confuse anybody or anything. But as for me and the way I like to live my life and for my lifestyle, I don't celebrate holidays. Being that this is, you know, something that, you know, the Trey Simber series is something that, you know, I'm going to be going head on with this month. I'm going to talk about some of the giveaways. Now, we got a lot of surprises in the bag. Like, we got, you know, some music, some content, a lot of music, a lot of content, and a lot of materialistic things that's going to be given out to the, you know, supporters. And but this is the thing. I'm giving back to you guys. You guys got to kind of give back to me. And this is how we're going to give back to each other. Now, being that we already are already connected, everybody that's watching this video, I appreciate you. I love you so much. And thank you for supporting me so far. And, you know, I'm blessed. I feel so blessed and honored to have each and every single last one of y'all watching me and supporting me and loving me the way you do. Now, but we got to continue to grow. And what I mean by continue to grow is I'm going to continue to give you guys the content and do the giveaways and, you know, positive vibes only and so on, the Bills way and so on, so on, the Christian Trade channel, all of that. But the giveaway that you're going to give to me is, you know, the love, the support, you know, the love and the support has to be there. And also, you know, just it wouldn't hurt just to, you know, tell a friend to tell a friend, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, watch this, you know, this guy's pretty cool. One of my favorite YouTubers, because everybody is watching YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Everybody. YouTube has taken over the game, you know what I'm saying? It's not one person that I can think of that does not watch YouTube. Everybody's watching it. So, like I said, it's three main things, man. Keep loving, keep supporting me, and tell a friend to tell a friend. That's all you gotta do. And the rest I'm gonna handle for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna continue to drop the content, good creator content, keep surprising you guys. I got a lot of surprises up my sleeve, you guys. And I don't want you guys to miss out. So each of you, please make sure. And when you tell your friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend, make sure they subscribe and hit that bell so they know whenever I'm posting, so everybody can be updated and we're one. You know what I'm saying? It's the Bills way, we're one. You know what I'm saying? What else? Now, the giveaways, I really don't want to tell you two guys too much about the giveaways, but just know PBO will be starting some, like, a lot of, you know, it will be a lot of content revolving around PBO. I'm trying to incorporate that into, like, you know, my channel and my lifestyle and stuff like that. I already incorporated with my lifestyle PBO, and for those who were wondering what PBO stands for, it stands for positive vibes only. And it's something that I reflect on and use every day in my life, because that's something that helps me stay, you know, focused and maintain with everything that has been happening around me this year and thus far. I, you know, love the PBO initials because it just stands for something special to me, you know what I'm saying? And for those who support me, it also stands something special for them too, because everybody knows that, you know, we all need some positivity. There's a lot of negativity going on around us, and we all need some positivity around us so that we can be able to be happy and live happy and healthy lifestyles, you know what I'm saying? So I got a lot of stuff, surprises and stuff coming with that. I just wanted to also say that, you know, there are going to be more from Trey. It's going to be more from Trey. I got a lot of things that I've been, you know, doing behind the scenes that you guys don't know about, that I'm trying to just make sure I get, like, taken care of fully before I release it out to y'all, because the way my mind works is I'm a perfectionist. So with being a perfectionist, it means that, you know, you don't want to drop anything unless it's your best work. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like I don't want to drop anything to y'all unless it's my best work, the best work that I can absolutely offer. You know what I'm saying? But without that, with everything being said, I'm trying to make sure that I touch everything. I touch the reason why. Really, everything else is pretty much self-explanatory. Like, I just want you guys to, you know, have as much fun as with this month as you guys can, like I am. Because in reality, you know, this is the last month of the year. And, you know, we're going into, you know, year 2019. And year 2019 with new, you know, possibilities, new goals, new, you know, new elements in life that we gotta reach and we strive to reach. So I just wanted to make this video a real quick little video. I don't want to really talk to you guys too much, but this is the truth about why I didn't celebrate, you know, any holidays. I don't celebrate any holidays. So this is the truth about Vlogmas, you know what I'm saying? I just want to make sure you guys were on the same page as me and knew where I was coming from, you know what I'm saying? Because I always like to make sure that you guys are on the same page as me and we on the same book, the same page, following the same instructions, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, it's gonna be a lot from Trey coming soon, a lot from Christian and Trey, and also from the team, you know what I'm saying? Everyone is grinding, it's grind, you know what I'm saying? And I wanna say one thing, man, if you don't give it up, you're gonna get lost in the sauce. And when you get lost in the sauce, you can't get a bag. And when you, with no bag, you can't be successful and happy. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get to the bag, baby. Get to the bag. You dig what I'm saying? Listen, get to the bag, baby. Get to the bag. Don't let nobody stop you from getting to that bag. You dig? Like, I want all y'all going to do 2019 with that mindset, because it's new. It's a new everything. It's a new ball game, baby. It's a new year. We starting off one of 365 days soon, you know what I'm saying? But we gotta finish this month first. Also, listen, now, happy birthday. It's been a lot of birthdays going on this month, you know what I'm saying? A lot of, you know, I think this month is, but I don't know. I don't do all that horoscope stuff, but I just want all y'all to help me say happy birthday to my pops, you know what I'm saying? Happy birthday, pops. I know you'll be supporting me too, so I just want to make sure I put that in the video for you. You know what I'm saying? Happy birthday to my pops, man. The one at birth. Mr. Trey Bills, I do this for real, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Papa Bills, man. Happy birthday, man. Love you, man. I hope that you got a lot of information out of this video about the upcoming projects. Got a lot of projects, man, in store for y'all, so y'all stay tuned. Make sure you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, drop in the comments below, and subscribe, man. Also, hit that bell. You don't want to miss nothing that I'm posting. I'm telling you, I got a lot of exclusive content coming for y'all. And you're going to miss it if you don't, you know what I'm saying, subscribe or be, you know, a member of the, you know, the bell team. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, man, I love each and every single one of y'all. You know, that time, I'm out of here. Get it!